Am I audible right now?
Yep.
Cool. Little mini announcement here in the middle is that we are, this is like loosely a benefit show. Loosely because it's also a loose show, you know? But if feeling up for it, if you're excited, I can post a link in the chat box for what I'd like to be raising money for right now, which is Black and Pink, one organization, and Deeper Than Water are having a fundraiser to help get hygiene products to incarcerated people right now amidst this virus that is allowing us to interact on Zoom. So you can send a link to that. You can also Venmo me at Sid Whitey, and I'll send all of it there if you'd rather just do that. And that's my entire announcement. And here's the link. There we go. And I think Crescent is next whenever they're ready. They need more time. It's cool.
I can go in a moment. I just need to find my headphones. They should be around here somewhere. I'm gonna look for them.
Spotlight on Crescent looking. Said this before, but not sure who it is, but whoever called in on the phone, teleconference, great move, incredible, love it, appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Conscious. I just got conscious. And if I can summon an attraction, so that I can get shot and get shared harmless. I mean, somebody can see the country, so I can go take. Because I'm not going to see the engine board. Wait, my toys. My toys are survival. I don't know what to do. I know what to do. I can't just. I have powers. My friends. I can't go fetching.
I think Jacob Winans is up whenever he comes back. In the meantime, here's a clip of what Crescent looks like. Wait, hold on. I have to find it. Wait. Okay, give me like...
This is capitalism today. A dead fish that doesn't swim anymore. The capitalism has created the pesce. And then they kill the pesce because it doesn't want to swim in their direction or something like this. But now we cannot even eat it. It's rotten. Everything is rotten today.
Playing it till Jacob comes.
Le sommeil de l'époque n'est pas le bon sommeil qui procure le repos. C'est plutôt le sommeil traversé d'angoisse et qui vous laisse plus épuisé encore, désireux seulement de le retrouver, pour fuir un peu plus loin l'irritante réalité. Il est la narcose qui appelle une narcose plus profonde encore.
Okay. Jacob's up.